we got two runs in, but it started raining, so they're drying the track now. All right, guys, we just got home from the track. We got the car unloaded. It's pretty late now, but as you can see in the videos, the launches were pretty bad, but it was the first time me going out on these new slicks, and they're gonna take some getting used to. They just kind of dead hook. So I do have an N2MB box, wide open throttle box coming. So hopefully I can just set an RPM and that'll make launching a lot easier to figure out instead of, you know, trying to work the gas and the clutch at the same time. An update on the turbo build, the two valve on three turbo kit. We're still installing it on that white car. It's still outside. We haven't done anything else to it. We're still waiting on some parts to come in, and right when they hit, we'll get right back on to making a second video of that install and hopefully a first startup and all that. So just stay tuned for that, but thanks for watching.